Because Garrity, it'll bite us in the arse before we know it.
Keep bloody hell. It'll bite me. Back to the fortress.
What? With this?
As I recall, you were the one wanted to test the old legends, change it into a lubricant.
Oh, fuck.
Spectres. Botchling scent attracted them.
What do you want to do with it?
Me? Nothing. This is your job. Told you, gotta bury it under the threshold. If the tales are true, by tomorrow it'll be a lubricant. From then on, it'll watch over your house and help me find your family.
Ah!
in again? Like a daft eel?
It worked. It stopped. Chosen a name?
No.
So think of one. It's important.
It's a girl. What would Anna have named her?
What now? Repeat after me. By the powers of earth and sky.
By the powers of earth and sky.
By the world that was to be your home.
By the world that was to be your home.
Forgive me, you who came, but who I did not embrace.
Forgive me? You who came, but who I did not embrace.
I name thee, say her name, and embrace thee as my daughter.
I name thee, Daya, and embrace thee as my daughter.
Good. Now bury the body.
What now?
In one day's time, Daya should turn into a lubberkin. I'll stay here and wait. You go home.
I'll wait with you.
Out of the question.
But that's my child. And the guilt, the responsibility for all this, lies with me.
Time for parental impulses? It's long past. Besides, nothing else you can do here.
But...
No buts. Just Witcher's work left to do here. Gotta wait a day and a night for the botchling to turn into a lubberkin. That's it. Go home. And try not to drink yourself stupid again. By blood's power, I summon you. With your name, I beseech you. Hear my call and arise, Daya. Lead me to those bound to you by blood.
Drinks enough for a whole platoon since his family slurped a jug of chance.
You white one. Looks like you got soused last night, too.
Got eyes like a cat.
You cat?
No!
Let him get soused.
Gets angry.
Fucking shit!
What's that you're muttering?
Let me live.
Swift kick in the ass. swift kick in the arse.
Sure wasn't lavender they kept in there. Might be worth looking around, though. Horseshoe. No way a pitch burner could afford a horse. A bracelet. One of them must have dropped it. Wants to show me something more.